Believe it or not, we look like this. We're all one family.
We look great on 58.
TV 58 Studios, it's Jackpot Bingo. Sponsored by IGA, the locally owned and operated supermarket in your neighborhood. And Rack's Restaurants, great for lunch and dinner. And now, here's your hosts for TV 58's Jackpot Bingo, Jim Finity and Toby Knight.
Nice to have you with us. Nice to have you with us as well. Welcome to TV 58's $10,058 Jackpot Bingo. Your chance to win more than $10,000 just by playing at home. Nice to have you with us tonight. This is our first show, our premiere show. I'm Jim Finity. This is Toby Knight. Can we give her a hand?
Yes.
You look wonderful.
Thank you.
Look good. Look good. We dress for the nines. Of course, we're going to dress this way every night because this is a fun, formal kind of show. Nice to have you here.
Yes, it's great to be here myself. And also, I'd like to introduce for the first time our musical director, Mr. T.J. Michaels.
T.J. Whoa. We talk about dressing. Look at this man. Look at that coat. What is that? What is that coat, TJ?
This is silk. Got this imported from our hometown, Chicago, Illinois.
A lot of caterpillars it took to make this.
Caterpillars
coat.
Crawled all over your chest and did that?
Yeah. Well, it wasn't exactly that way, but that's.
We won't ask for the details.
Don't ask.
It's just too grim. Everybody looks good. You guys look. Give yourselves a hand. Nice.
Yeah.
Good-looking audience. Well. We are glad you joined us, and if you have just joined us on TV 58, we're glad you found us. We're going to be here Monday through Friday with Jackpot Bingo, right after Strike at Rich from 6:30 to 7 p.m., and a chance to win more than $10,000, all on these bingo cards, and we're going to tell you how to play right now. This is what your card should look like. It is a brown card. This is what it looks like empty. We're playing blackout or cover-all bingo, and you must cover your entire card. Diagonals don't count, up and down doesn't count, four corners don't count. You must cover your entire card. When you're done, this is what it looks like, except for the free space in the center. The winner or winners will be those persons who bingo on the fewest numbers called. And if more than one person bingos on the same number and we verify that, you share the prize. For example, if you bingo on 48 but somebody's bingoed on 47, tough luck, but you can come back and use this card all week long. You may win tomorrow night, regardless of the dollar amount or the number of winners. If you're a winner, the least you can go away with is $20.
And of course, everyone can play, but you must be 18 years of age and older to win. And that means one winner per household per night. All right? We want to make sure that you know that we are playing with a brown card. That's brown this week. And also, be sure to look on the back for those fantastic coupons that you can get at IGA supermarkets or Rack's Restaurants.
Where you could pick up the cards free of charge. Just pop on down and say, I'd like some cards. One more thing.
Forgot. You don't want to mark it up with anything other than maybe something fun.
We should pick something every night. Nothing to mark it because you can use these cards all week long. What should we do tonight? What do you think?
I was thinking about this all weekend long, and I would like popcorn.
Popcorn.
Unbuttered, no salt.
Oh, I was just going to say, get a little messy with buttered, greasy popcorn. All right, but you can't play, and you can't win
unless
we draw some numbers for you. So let's drop our numbers into the bingo machine. Y'all ready out there?
Ready?
Everybody ready?
Ready at home?
Okay.
All right.
Draw some numbers, and we'll play bingo. Your chance to win more than $10,000. All right,
Toby? Okay, here we go.
First number.
First number. N36.
Under the N36. We want you to see what they look like. Under the N41. Under the N41.
Under the G50.
Under the G50. G50. And our first I of the evening, I30. Under the I30.
Under the O73.
I'm so eager to get these numbers out of them. Another I, under the I-27, I-27.
Under the N-34.
Another N, a lot of N's this evening. N-32, under the N-32, under the N-32.
Under the O-66, O-66.
And we'll draw another O, and we'll start to tell you how you can get in on the winnings. Under the O-72, under the O-72. Now, If you bingo, Toby, how can they win?
That's right. If you bingo, that means if you cover the entire card, not just up and down or the four corners or diagonally, but the whole thing, then you could be eligible for the big bucks.
All right, and you call a number. Let me give you that number. It's 1-800-522-TV58. The phones will be open from 7 until 8 o'clock tonight. And what about prize money? Well, let's talk about that. If you bingo in 51 numbers or more, you'll win $158.
And of course, if it's 50, it's $558.
If you bingo in 49 numbers, you'll win $658.
And for 48 numbers, $758.
For 47 numbers, $858.
On 46, $958.
If you bingo on 45 numbers, you'll win $1,058.
And of course, if it's 44 numbers or less, we'll have Mary Jo from RAC show you what you can win. $10,058.
All right. $10,000.
Yeah,
we could all use. But you can't win unless we give you those numbers. Let's draw some more. Under the eye, 21. Under the eye, 21.
Under the eye, right behind you, 22. Eye, 22.
The eyes have it tonight. Let's draw another one. Oh, it's another eye. Under the eye, 17. Under the eye, 17.
Under the N, 33.
Under the N, 33. And let's draw one more ball. Under the N, 45. N, 45. Now, if you're playing for the first time tonight, which you are because this is the first time we've been on the air, you may say, where can I get these brown bingo cards? And?
Of course, it's at RAC's Restaurants or IGA Supermarkets. And the color is brown this week.
We're going to take a break. When we come back, we're going to move towards that 24th number. Your first chance to move into big money country. Your first chance to win more than $10,000. Lots more to come. Money for you, maybe, on Bingo. Be right back.
All right.
Well, after law school, I got smart. I became a carpenter. Dad took it well. I'm still on his Christmas card list, I think. Appealing to the bench just isn't my style. Ah, building the bench is. Because at the end of every day, you can say, I made that. Ah, another masterpiece.
RAC's, fast food with style. Maybe it's your style.
Stop by the RAC's Restaurant in Modesto, Stockton, and Lodi.
IGA knows what you want.
From coast to coast, IGA means value. Look what your nearby independent IGA grocer has for you this week. Chicken of the sea tuna, packed in oil or water, 6.5-ounce can, just 49 cents. Purex liquid bleach, 1 gallon bottle, only 79 cents. And Ocean Spray, Cran Acot, Cran Raspberry, or Cran Blueberry juice drinks, 48-ounce bottles, 3 for $5.
IGA knows what you want.
Find your lucky lotto numbers.
Joan Embry.
And I'm Julie Wood.
Come and see this camel at the San Diego Zoo just by entering TV 58's Animal Express contest.
Send in your name, address, and phone number to TV 58 and win a trip for four to the San Diego Zoo and SeaWorld.
You'll fly round trip via AirCal, the airline that makes flying easy, and stay at Travelodge with easy access to all San Diego attractions.
So send in those cards and letters to TV 58, P.O. Box 58, Stockton, California, 95201.
And keep watching Animal Express.
Hi, I'm Barbara Thompson with Big Brothers Big Sisters, and it feels great to play bingo on TV 58.
Yeah. All right, Barbara.
Yeah.
You're good.
Great job, great job. All right, all right. Have to give her a hand. Of course, we'll hear from her group, but first, if you and your group of maybe 20 or more would like to be part of our jackpot audience, all you have to do is call this number right here during business hours. It's 1-800-522-TV58.
Now remember, you can win money in the studio just as well as at home, and if the audience is that good, I'm going to steal our jobs, right? But listen, let's draw some more numbers for the folks in the studio and at home. Right. Let's draw a G here. G56, under the G56.
Under the eye, 18.
Under the eye, 18. Let's draw another B here. B9.
Under the N, 42. N42.
Got another N, and I have another B. Under the B, 6. Under the B, 6.
I like the N's. Under the N, 40. N40.
Under the N40. Seem to have a run on B's here. Under the B3. Under the B3.
Okay. This is about the time you're getting ready to go and
I'm
talk to
jump
somebody.
Into the audience.
But this is the last number right here for a hot second. It's N44. N44.
Barbara, can I get you to stand for just a moment? If we get your chair out there and step on out. Now, you mentioned you're from Big Brothers Big Sisters.
That's right, Jim.
Now, tell me a little bit about the program.
Big Brothers Big Sisters is a program that matches boys and girls from single-parent families with a volunteer Big Brother or Big Sister who spends 2 to 4 hours a week with this child being his friend or her friend.
Now, I've got to imagine that you're always looking for volunteers because you have kids who need Big Brothers Big Sisters.
That's right. We're always looking for volunteers, especially men. We have on our waiting list 155 kids and 138 are boys. So we always need more men volunteers.
Now, do you have a specific event coming up, or would you just like to tell folks a phone number so they can get in touch in case there might be some people out there who say, hey, I could do this?
Well, actually, on November 5th, the day after Election Day, we're having a volunteer orientation at our office, and they can call 482-9300 to reserve their space. And that will tell them all about the program.
482-9300?
That's right.
Okay, what a great cause for Big Brothers Big Sisters. 482-9300. All right. Thank you, Barbara. Toby, back to you.
All right. Well, thank you very much, Jim. You know, this will be your first opportunity to win the big bucks. In other words, your chance to win $10,058.
All right.
All right. Here we go.
Are you ready?
Ready.
Do the honors.
Here it is. First big money number. The vitamin B12.
Vitamin B12. And remember, if you bingo with 24 to 44 numbers, $10,058. Under the G, 60. Under the G, 60.
Under the I, 16.
I, 16. Ooh, folks in the audience saying, oh, I was close.
I hear some girls.
Under the G, 58 is our next number. Under the G, 58.
Under the N, 38. N38.
Let's draw another one. This is a B. Under the B10. Under the B10. Well, let's draw one more, all
okay.
right?
I'll do it. Under the O67. O67.
Now remember, we're playing blackout or coverall bingo. When you bingo, this is what it has to look like. You must cover all the spaces. Give us a call to win, 1-800-522-TV58 between 7 and 8 p.m. We're going to need the number in the center free space of the card and the last two numbers you bingoed on. That will determine who wins and how much.
And don't forget to pick up your cards at Rack's Restaurants or IGA Supermarkets.
Okay, we've got more in that range. The Big Money Country, your chance to win $10,058. We'll take a break. Come back. Maybe it'll be your turn next. All right, be right back.
All right.
Tender, succulent cuts of meats like these make mealtime a real pleasure. Your neighborhood independent grocer who displays the IGA sign knows that's what you want. Blue ribbon quality at money-saving prices. It's here every day at over 50 IGA-affiliated stores in Northern California. A little better and a little friendlier. The IGA sign. Look for it.
When I hit the big 5-0, I figured, well, that's it, honey. Then I glanced in the mirror and I looked good. Besides, surrendering is not my style. So I treated myself to 2 weeks at Club Caramba. That's where I met Roger. He thinks I'm 38. He isn't dumb either. A little nearsighted, maybe, but sweet.
Rack's, fast food with style. Maybe it's your style.
Stop by the Rack's Restaurant in Elk Grove and in Sacramento on Bradshaw, Arden Way, and Madison Avenue.
Oh, I can't make it tonight. I have some old friends coming over.
She's watching the detectives. Oh, he's so cute. She's watching the detectives.
detectives. Watching the detectives. Watching the detectives. Watching the detectives. Watching the detectives.
Catch exciting detective shows every night on TV 58.
This crowd.
Yes, I know, I know. If you just joined us, this is a brand new show, the premiere show. We are live at TV 58 Studios, and we're playing Jackpot Bingo. We're here Monday through Friday, 6:30 p.m. to 7. If you'd like to join us, just let us know. But right now, we're into the big money territory.
Yes, indeed.
Your chance to win $10,058.
Let's draw another number, all right? Let me draw this one. This is under the B8. Under the B8. And remember, if you're watching and don't have cards, pick them up at IGA supermarkets or Rack's restaurants. Valuable coupons on the back as well.
That's right. Under the O, 65.
O, 65. Let's do another I. I, 25. Under the I, 25.
Ah, okay. Under the B, 13.
I hope that's your lucky number. Somebody in the audience went, yeah, yeah, okay. Another B, B5. That may be their lucky number, B5.
Okay, but kind of slowing up here. There we go. I got it. Don't get away from me. Too long. Under the G, 54.
Under the G, 54. You're going to go talk to somebody else in the audience.
Sure.
Let me draw this next ball. Okay. Under the B11. B11. Just a reminder, we're playing with a brown card this week. Don't mark it up because you can use it all week long. If you don't win on that card tonight, what you do is play again tomorrow night. That's why we say use something like markers or, as Toby said tonight, popcorn is a good idea. All right, Toby?
That's right, unbuttered, no salt popcorn. Tonight we have with us
Esther Nelson, president of Sacramento chapter in AACP.
And your group is where?
Our group is here at Channel 58.
It certainly is.
Bingo.
It's certainly quiet in here. They're really here, huh?
Absolutely.
I thought maybe I was dreaming or something. Well, I tell you what, why don't you just give us a brief rundown of just what is the NAACP and what have you got coming up?
NAACP is a civil rights organization, and we'd like to invite everyone to our annual life membership banquet at the Holiday Inn on Friday evening. And this will be the 24th of October. And this is our 25th anniversary.
And what if people want information on any further information?
One would like to get tickets. Tickets are $35, and they can call 331-2106.
Esther, thank you very much. I wish you good luck on the event and also tonight's game. All right, thank you.
Very proud of 25 years of service. All right, let's draw some more numbers for you on TV 58's Jackpot Bingo. First number on the board, B1, under the B1.
Okay. My turn. Under the G, 48.
G, 48. Another G. Let's keep rolling this along. G51, under the G51.
Okay. Under the O, 64. O, 64.
And another I, under the I, 23. I, 23.
Under the B, 15.
Okay, and just a reminder, we're playing Blackout Bingo. Toby, tell them what their card should look like.
Of course, it should be covered entirely. Not just diagonally or up and down or right across, but the whole thing. And one thing you want to make sure of, that you're playing on the brown card and that you'll pick up your card at Rack's Restaurants or IGA Supermarkets.
Okay, we're still in big money country. Let's review the board quickly so you have a chance to see where you stand right now.
Okay, under the B, we've got 1, 3, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, and 15.
Under the I, 16, 17, 18, 21, 22, 23, 25, 27, and 30.
Under the N, 32, 33, 34, 36, 38, 40, 41, 42, 44, and 45.
Under the G, 48, 50, 51, 54, 56, 58, and 60.
And under the O, 64, 65, 66, 67, 72, and 73.
Now, remember, we're still in big money country. When we come back, another chance to win that $10,000 prize, plus some other prizes I think you'd be happy with, all right?
That's
more to come. Be right back.
After law school, I got smart. I became a carpenter. Dad took it well. I'm still on his Christmas card list, I think. Appealing to the bench just isn't my style. Ah, building the bench is. Because at the end of every day, you can say, I made that. Ah, another masterpiece.
Racks, fast food with style. Maybe it's your style.
Stop by the Racks Restaurant in Elk Grove and in Sacramento on Bradshaw, Arden Way, and Madison Avenue.
IGA knows what you want.
From coast to coast, IGA means value. Look what your nearby independent IGA grocer has for you this week. Scott Bathroom Tissue, the four-roll family pack, is only 77 cents. Banquet frozen dinners in delicious varieties, an 11-ounce package, just 79 cents. And Oreo cookies by Nabisco, the 20-ounce package, now just $1.89.
IGA knows what you want.
Sometimes it's just a simple twist of fate.
You are the intruder, Jax.
Perhaps a gamble of sorts.
I can't move.
Or an uncontrollable rage.
His peculiar talent was torture.
A date with destiny. It was just so unexpected.
Yes, strange and crazy.
Tales of the unexpected.
Weeknights at 11.
I got two cops over here that look like they just come off a cattle drive.
This is Robert Blake. Here are some scenes from our next episode of Beretta.
I'm gonna flush him out with tear gas.
Don't move! I'll blow your head off!
Easy, cowboy, watch out! He's got a gun, dummy. Just take it easy, please.
Then let Beretta talk to the hostages and get him clear when you throw the tear gas.
Listen, you do your job, I'll do mine.
All he wants to do is kill somebody.
You better do what he asks.
Hold it! They still got Billy and Beretta!
Leave it!
Welcome back to TV58's Jackpot Bingo, where Monday through Friday, just as we are tonight, we come to you live with your chance to win more than $10,000. We're going to give you one more chance at that $10,058 prize in just a moment. Want to remind you that we're playing on the brown card tonight. I should hold it up right side up, however. On the brown card tonight, and blackout or coverall bingo. You must cover your entire card except for the free space. That's what it should look like. Diagonals up and down, four corners don't count. The winner or winners will be those persons who cover their cards with the fewest numbers called. And if more than one person bingos on the same number and we verify that, you share the prize. Good luck to you.
And that's right. If you cover your card, that's everything. And bingo, you'll want to give us a call at this number, 1-800-522-TV58, between 7 and 8 p.m.
Let's give one more chance, all right? Ready for your one more chance to win that $10,058? All right, Toby, why don't you do the honors?
Here it is. I-26.
The I-26. All right, let's give you a chance at $1,058. $1,058, N-39, under the N-39.
How about $958 with G-47? G-47.
And let's do another G. Under the G-53. Under the G-53 for $858.
How about a little shopping spree with $758?
I-19.
I-19.
All right, let's get another one out of here for $658. Under the N-31, under the N-31.
All right, for $558, I'm still looking at that Gucci bag.
That's about what it'll cost you, sir.
Yeah. I-29, I-29.
That's for $558, all right. Now, how about $158? Could y'all use $158 out here? Everybody says yeah, they could. All right, I'd go along with that. First number for $158 is G-59. G-59.
Okay. How about another $158? N-43.
Under the N-43. Ooh, maybe some people getting close out there. Another $158 winner could be yours with G-52. G-52.
Gort is eating the balls
here.
Can't
get it out. Some nights this machine just does not want to.
Okay, here it comes. Here it comes. Here it comes. Okay, we can still go on a shopping spree. Anybody game? Anybody game?
I'll go with you.
Okay, fine. Okay, I know he'll go. I-20. All right, I heard that.
All right.
We're getting closer.
the last number we can draw tonight, under the 068. 068.
Oh.
Under the 068. But wait a minute.
That's okay.
If you didn't win, a lot of folks were close here. Not to worry, because some of those folks out there won, of course, on earlier numbers. But you can use this card all week long. And
that's
if
right.
they bingoed, and their card looks like this,
that's
we should
right.
tell them one more time.
Okay, be sure you want to call us at the number on the screen if they show it. It's 1-800-522-TV58. And when you do, should you bingo, what you want to do is make sure you call us at that number, give us the number in the free space, very important, and also the last two numbers that you bingoed on.
That's very important, because
very
just
important.
A reminder, if you bingoed on 48 and somebody bingoed on 47, we'll be checking that so that they can win the prize. Of course, you'll have to play again tomorrow night, but you can use your same card. We've gotten a lot of calls from people to say,
right.
can I use this card only one night and I throw it away and I have to go back to IGA supermarkets or racks? No, you can use this card all week long. Every week we will change the color, and it's very important for us to tell you on this, our premiere show, that you can use the cards all week long and have a chance to win on this card Monday through Friday.
So again, don't forget, you can pick up your cards at Rack's Restaurants and IGA Supermarkets.
And everyone can play, but you must be 18 years or older to win. If there's more than one winner, you share the prize, and we'll show you the winners tomorrow night.
That's right. Well,
okay?
I'd like to thank everyone for coming in our audience here. And TJ, yes?
I'd especially like to thank our big brothers, big sisters, and the NAACP.
Give yourselves a hand.
And if you have any, if you have any groups at home that you'd like to bring out, or some organizations, bring them on out, or give a call and make reservations.
That's right. And we'll let the audience know that everyone gets a complimentary meal from Rack's Restaurant. Thank you very much.
Pick up your cards at Rack's and IGA Supermarkets, and tune in again Monday through Friday at 6:30, because when it comes to winning big on television, it's all right here on TV58's Jackpot Bingo. Bye-bye, everybody.
TV58's Jackpot Bingo is sponsored by IGA, the individually owned supermarkets in your neighborhood, and Rack's Restaurants, the fast food restaurant with style. Jim Finnerty's Tuxedo, provided by Celix Formal Wear. Toby Knight's Wardrobe, courtesy of Alexandra Christian Clothier's Avant Garde. Studio furniture supplied by Abba Dabba Rentals. Refreshments for our studio audience provided by Sacramento Coca-Cola Bottling Company. Now stay tuned for the latest news headlines on TV58's 58 After News. And then, the number one Western show of all time, Bonanza. This has been a live presentation from KSCH TV 58, Stockton, Sacramento.
I'm Lori Sequist with News at 58 After. A Soviet-style show trial is what the White House calls today's People's Tribunal in Nicaragua. That is where American Eugene Hassenfuss was formally charged with violating public order and security for running guns to the Contras. Today's tribunal got underway before Hassenfuss was even in the courtroom. His Nicaraguan lawyer had only one conversation with them before they actually did enter into the courtroom. If convicted, the 45-year-old Hassenfuss faces up to 30 years in prison for ferrying supplies to Nicaraguan rebels. Final finishing touches were put on a new package of arms proposals to be presented to the Soviets. Included, according to officials in the Reagan administration, is a proposed ban on superpower intermediate-range nuclear missiles in Europe. Meanwhile, word today is that the White House plans to strike back in some way for the Soviet expulsion of five U.S. diplomats. All were charged with illegal activities in the Soviet Union. And the White House is sure it was in retaliation for the U.S. expulsion of 25 Soviets. Moscow, however, says a move to get even will only result in more Americans actually being kicked out of that country. Sacramento police are still searching for more information about a very grisly killing, and they are also searching for body parts. Yesterday, when responding to a call of shots and screams being heard in the 19th and P Street area, officers found a human head in the trunk of a car. A suspect has been arrested and charged with murder, although the murder is still somewhat of a mystery. And the victim is a man thought to have been missing for about a week. 16-year-old Ginger Airy, the girl who almost drowned during a seaplane crash in Folsom Lake over the weekend, is in fair condition today in a Sacramento area hospital. The Grass Valley girl was the most seriously injured of the four persons involved in Saturday's crash, about 20 miles northeast of the Capitol. Weather-wise, another hazy day on tap for tomorrow with fair temperatures reaching a high between 74 and 76, dipping down tonight to about 48. And now on TV 58, stay tuned at 6:30 for the premiere of TV 58's Jackpot Bingo. Your hosts Toby Knight and Jim Fernandy will show you just how easy it is to win $10,058 just by playing at home. That's tonight at 6:30 here on TV 58. It's simple and it's lots of fun. We'll see you then.